guys, I'm Naturabelle here. Welcome back to my channel. And today I have a quick haul for you guys. This one is a different type of haul because this is actually from Whole Foods. I came on a vacation to this day, so we stopped at Whole Foods to get some stuff. There. I ate two from it already. This says gluten free and vegan. Yeah. And lightly salted. This one is a lot more crunchy than the quick of this one. But I like it. I think it's healthy because it has the wild rice and the vegan. It comes in a big pack. Yeah. The texture, the size is basically the same as the cookies, but if you put it too hard, it actually comes apart very easy. Like it's already doing. So I put that. I usually eat that for breakfast. Something I've never seen before. This one is free bread, gluten free, gringo, sorghum, and hemp seed milk. It's actually bread. Actually, it comes in a bigger size, which is like the whole loaf. But we just picked up this so that I can try it out, and if I like it, I will probably try to get back. One says soy free, nut free, and vegan. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 spices in there. Alright, pick up another Daiya. Deliciously dairy free, medium cheddar style. Farmhouse milk. This is the cheese. So, you guys would have seen me. I think it was in my last cup. You would have seen me with this. I am still trying to figure out something with this, but I will see how it works this time, right? The next thing I got was this Simple Mills fine ground sea salt almond flour cracker, and this is gluten free, 3 grams of protein, made with Unsweetened ingredients. Nutrient dense ingredients. This one was mine. And it has almond, sunflower seeds, flax seeds, cassava, organic sunflower oil, sea salt, onion, organic garlic, rosemary extract, oil, pastard, and so on. So this was good because this one did not have any sugar in it, or any paprika, or all those pieces that I'm allergic to right now. This is good. And see how it tastes. And I got some, usually I will buy my own raw almonds and make my own almond milk. But the way how they were selling almonds in there was pretty expensive. Have to check somewhere else to get the raw almonds. So this one is 365 organic unsweetened almond original. So we want to try this until we get the actual almonds to make our own milk. So this says vegan, non-dairy, and lactose-free, carrageenan free, which is good. Good source of vitamin A, excellent source of vitamin B12 and D. Right, so I know in the pretty silk, that's why I had stopped drinking the silk, because it had carrageenan in it. And carrageenan, I saw carrageenan. those kind of gel air fresheners, and I just did not. It wasn't sitting well with me that it's in an air freshener and it's in so many other things that I use, like cosmetics and whatever, and you have it in. So this one actually has organic locust bean gum, so I think that is probably angelum gum. So I guess those two would do what the carrageenan would do to the silk, right? And I also picked up some blueberries clear springs. This one is 6 ounces. Actually, when you come out by the kasha, they put on this tape on it so that it wouldn't fall out, right? So I got some blueberries. I wanna make some smoothies, so I want to get some, probably some chia seeds or some protein powder or something, so that I get some protein shakes. And I have this Driscoll's strawberries, which we also get in Trinidad. So that's it, guys, for my haul, my quick haul. I still have to go back to the supermarket to get some other stuff, and if I do get a chance, I will try to share it with you guys. Thank you so much for watching, and do have a blessed one. Bye.